Hey Colts, it's me, Jax.
Hey, it's me, Joel, and welcome to the Thanksgiving special.
Hey Colts, I'm Allison Kane, and today I'm going to be asking some students some Thanksgiving questions. Let's go. What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Potatoes.
Good choice.
Name?
Jocelyn.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Turkey.
Thank you.
Your name?
Elijah Blanco.
Andrew.
Brock.
Chad.
Chad.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Ham.
Chocolate milk.
Turkey.
Stuffing.
Nesquik.
What's your name?
Kylie.
Nyla.
What's your favorite thing to do on Thanksgiving?
Eat food.
Eat food and play games.
What's your name?
Gavin.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Probably ham.
Your names?
Kylie.
Katie.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Turkey.
Corn.
What's up, guys? My name is Andrew, and today I'm going to be seeing what the latest news on Rocks Club are. So let's get straight into it. See you guys.
Hi, Colts. Rocks Club is partnering with Project 99 to paint rocks for suicide education. The Lights for Life 5K race is coming up, and Project 99 would like DMMS students to paint rocks to give to each participant. Please join us tomorrow during first lunch in my room, E113, or second lunch in Mr. Reese's room, E104. Hope to see you tomorrow. Come on out and paint a rock for suicide education.
What's up, quarterback here. Today we're gonna be doing some Thanksgiving facts. Fact number one, did you know that Jingle Bells used to originally be written for a Thanksgiving song? You know, that's kind of weird considering the fact that I can't think of a Thanksgiving song off the top of my head. Fact number two. So you know how almost every Thanksgiving year you watch a football game with your family? Well, that tradition actually originated in 1876 with a game between Princeton and Yale. It was only later in 1920 when the NFL made the very first Thanksgiving games. Alright, so here's your last fact for today. Did you know that apparently Thanksgiving is the busiest day of the year for plumbers? What, is everyone out there breaking their sink on Thanksgiving? I hope they get paid enough. Alright, so that's gonna be all for today, guys. See ya!
On Thursday is lawn chair lunch with staff, so come and eat with your teachers.
Friday's ASB Colt Spirit Day and the Turkey Trot. Good luck to all of our runners.
Two different versions of you exist in different people's minds. Making a typo in an online argument is the equivalent to your voice cracking during a verbal argument. There could be a viral video of you with millions of views of you doing something stupid, and you would never know because you haven't seen it. When you walk into a 7-Eleven, you don't think it's an $18 billion company. All adults were children, but not all children will become adults. We are closer to the year that the Jetsons took place, 2062, than when the Jetsons first aired, 1962. Most people aren't scared of being alone in the dark. They're scared of not being alone in the dark.
Hey guys, I'm here with
Noah Clovis.
Aiden Akana.
Would you guys rather be a chicken or a turkey?
Gobble, gobble.
What's your favorite thing to do over Thanksgiving break?
Handstands.
Okay, thank you. Hi guys, I'm here with
Chloe.
Annalise.
What's your guys' opinion on stuffing?
It's nasty.
It's alright.
Okay, thank you guys.
Okay guys, today I'm here with
Corbin.
Jeremy.
And my question for you guys is, if you were to be a chicken or a turkey, which one would you pick and why?
Turkey, because they're cooler than chickens.
I'd be a chicken because I can soar the fly.
Hey everybody, I'm here with Bestie.
Joel.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
Marshmallows.
Okay, thank you.
A papier-mâché mask over a plastic form here. So then they'll do the papier-mâché, Currently, my classes are painting them to get a nice little base coat, and then once they have a nice white mask, they are going to draw and paint their designs from here onto here.
My favorite. I could eat the rest of it.
Oh. Just the right amount of cinnamon.
I think you shall. If there are Cheerios in here. No?
I have no idea.
I just like saying Cheerio in a British accent.
Whoever baked pie one.
Yeah, I like the
bake
crumbles.
More.
Definitely. I like that it's not too sweet. It's tart. Mm-hmm. Like the apples. Mm-hmm. The apples are just the right amount of firmness too. I like that we were supposed to take one bite and we're all finishing it.
Yeah.
Cheers to pie two.
Pie two.
So far, pie one's in first place.
Pie two. For sure. Okay, what's interesting is the color of the apple is pie two. Yeah, there's a little more red in there.
Mm.
You can see the sugar on top of the crust.
Yeah, so this
and
one
the glaze.
Is not a crumb pie.
This one is not warm either, but it is delicious. I like, you know what, the apples are a little more tart, don't you think?
Yes, this is much more tart.
Must be Granny Smith.
You know your apples, Mr. Potato.
I like that the crust is crunchy. It's like a difference between the texture on the inside and the outside.
This is really tough.
This is, whoever baked pie two, bake more.
Keep doing it. Yeah. Honestly? Right. Yeah.
I'll take
guys from either of you. I think I know my decision.
Okay.
Warm. Very sweet.
It's sweet.
Very sweet.
Very sweet.
Okay.
I
like the crust.
The crumbles.
That was really good.
That one bite was enough.
I have more than one bite.
No.
Super sweet.
We have a little bit more to see because I really don't know if that bite was good.
I need to try the crust.
I'm really a crust person.
This has a lot of crust.
I like crunchy too. Yes.
Both are very good,
but I know which one I'm
going
to choose.
So it is truly apples to apples that we're.
Yes, it's apples to apples.
I know.
Are you ready? That's really good. And it's got the crust on top. It has like a buttery taste to it. Let me try tuna. It's just delicious. It's got a different taste to it.
The taste tester you guys have all been waiting for.
Yeah, it was cooking. Cheers.
Oh my gosh, can I use a British accent too?
Hi, I'm Maya Scruggs.
And I'm Eliza Manolan.
And we are at the end of this amazing, magnificent, immaculate cook-off. And here we have the votes. So, the winner is, drum roll please, Miss Beckley's pie! Yeah! Thank you for Miss Beckley and Mr. Smith's participation in this cook-off, and...
Thank you for the pie!
Have a great day!
Lead it away! Bye, Colt!
No one understood that!
That's all we have today, guys.
Peace out, turkeys.
Why'd you say that?
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, bye!
Bye.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Gobble, gobble, soup. Gobble, gobble.
are we doing for some Mac news?
Not every day you walk around and then you see your face on other people's backgrounds.
What are we doing?
We have to go. The tripod's broken.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Tripod issues.
Yep, pretty much.
Yeesh.
Miss Campbell's lucky. She's got such a comfy chair. It's like, I didn't do anything, I swear. Whew.
Wow.
How are we doing, Rylan?
Very good.
What? I have a rally.
And we're off.
Did you go, are you in the rally?
On Thursday.
Huh?
You already know!
Hi, I'm Maya Scruggs.
This is ASMR with Maya and Eliza. Now we're gonna be tasting.
Got an airhead.
Yeehaw, sis, yeehaw!
Pizza or banana? Bananas, because I hate pizza. Weirdo. I'm here with Nyla.
Guys, I have very hot toes if anyone wants toe picks.
If you could rename yourself, what would you choose as your name?
Shoddy.
What are you guys' names? Alexandria.
It's Alexandria.
Stop, Anderson, no disrespect. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Do you guys prefer Halloween or Christmas?
Oh.
Both.
Both?
Yeah.
Halloween, because it's my birthday, and I get candy and presents.
I actually have arms and legs, so I can actually, do stuff. Unlike you, because you just slither around.
But people are scared of me.
I would rather.
I can pick people up.
Hey Colts, it's me, Jax.
Hey, it's me, Joel.
Just staring at the thing. What?
Just start from the beginning.
Okay.
Welcome to Sports News. I'm your host, Brayden Deula.
And Noah Clovis.
Today we'll be talking about a foot.
What the dog doing?
Welcome to Sports News. I'm your host, Brayden Deula.
And Noah Clovis.
Today we'll be talking about a football player.
It still says it.
And now, here is the host of Jeopardy!
Noah Clovis. I'm waiting for Brayden.